Today's video is going to be about some more sensors and features that are related to F-35. Starting with EOTS, also known as Electro-Optical Targeting System, it is a type of targeting system found in many fighter jets that use electro-optical sensors to detect, track and engage targets. It typically includes a combination of cameras, infrared sensors, and laser range finders that allow the pilot to identify and track targets visually, regardless of weather or time of day. EOTS system can also be used for reconnaissance, surveillance, and navigation. They can also be integrated with other onboard systems, such as radar and weapon systems, to provide a comprehensive situational awareness and targeting capability. In the F-35, it is located on the front underside of the aircraft's fuselage, just forward of the cockpit. EOTS system in F-35 provides wide range of capabilities, including high-resolution zoom imaging that can capture detailed images of targets up to a distance of 185 kilometers, a laser range finder that can accurately determine the range to a target and designate it for laser-guided weapon. EOTS system is designed to minimize F-35's radar cross-section, making it more difficult for enemies to detect and track the aircraft. Lastly, it is integrated with other sensors such as distributed aperture system to provide pilot with a comprehensive picture of the battle space. Speaking of distributed aperture system, or DAS, it is a network of sensors, typically cameras, that are distributed around the aircraft to provide a 360-degree view of the surrounding environment. These sensors can provide the pilot with real-time situational awareness, including threat detection and tracking, missile warning, and navigation assistance. The distributed aperture system in the F-35 consists of 6 infrared sensors that are distributed around the aircraft's fuselage. The sensors are mounted on top, bottom, and sides of the aircraft, and their signals are combined to create a seamless and comprehensive view of the battle space. Some features of the DAS in F-35 are Missile Approach Warning System, which is designed to detect and track incoming missiles within 5-mile radius and provide the pilot with advanced warning so they can take evasive action. 360-degree seamless view with a range of more than 100 kilometers. The DAS system can also track and classify multiple airborne and ground targets simultaneously. The DAS also provides navigation assistance, allowing pilots to fly safely and effectively in all weather conditions. Another feature of the F-35 is the FCAM. It helps to increase the reliability and availability of the EOTS system, which is critical to the F-35's combat effectiveness. Multifunctional Advanced Data Link is also a feature of F-35 fighter jet. It is a secure, high-speed, and low-probability of detection communication system used to communicate with other F-35s and other platforms that use this system. It provides real-time situational awareness and command and control capabilities to the F-35, enabling it to coordinate with other aircraft and ground forces and share sensor information, such as radar and targeting data. Finally, there is a highly advanced helmet that is worn by the pilots of F-35. It is integrated with the aircraft's sensor suite and avionics systems. The F-35 helmet features a visor-mounted display that provides the pilot with a 360-degree view of the battle space, including sensor data, targeting information, and navigational cues. It includes a night vision camera that provides the pilot with enhanced visibility in low light conditions. It is integrated with the aircraft's sensors, allowing the pilot to track targets by simply looking at them. The F-35 helmet enables pilots to engage targets that are not directly in front of the aircraft's nose by simply looking at them, a capability known as off-boresight targeting. The helmet can also display key flight information, such as airspeed and altitude, in a head-up display format, allowing the pilot to keep their eyes on the horizon while monitoring critical flight data. All these highly advanced features make this helmet really costly, with an estimated price of around $400,000 per unit. Overall, all these sensor systems and equipment are critical components of the aircraft's advanced sensor suite, enabling pilots to effectively operate the aircraft in a wide range of mission scenarios, providing them with enhanced situational awareness and targeting capabilities.